No editing for ya. Okay. So my wife and I just got back from a date. It was fun. We went to the Alamo Draft House to see John Carter, and it was great. So 30 seconds. Alamo Draft House, go.
Awesome. They serve you food during the movie, and you have this tiny little table in front of you, and it's awesome.
Okay. John Carter, 30 seconds, go.
It's epic. It's so cool. Great story. Better than what it shows in the trailers. Great costume design. Great music. Great cinematography. Great color. Awesome.
Yeah, we enjoyed it.
I really liked it.
It was nice. We liked the story that it told. And come to find out, the guy who plays John Carter is an Austin native. So before the movie played, they showed a little interview with him, and he was like, I love the Alamo Draft House. I totally go there all the time.
And he told us to not talk during the movie, or he was very adamant not to talk during the movie.
He's gonna, like, kill us or start with the throat or something. Yeah, yeah, it's pretty funny. But it was fun, and it was nice to go to a theater and have it be a really nice experience. It was more expensive, but to be served food, obviously you pay for the food, and to have better seating, it was just a really nice experience. And that's the kind of theater experience that I've always imagined a movie theater being, but haven't ever experienced it until now. So it was fun. If you can find a theater around you in your area that does something like that, I highly recommend trying it out because it's fun. I think that's it.
Yeah.
We're good.
Pineapples!
Love you.
Love you too.